Right now, poised at the edge of the galaxy, Emperor Zurg has been secretly building a weapon with the destructive capacity to annihilate an entire planet. I alone have information that reveals this weapon's only weakness. And you, my friend, are responsible for delaying my rendezvous with Star Command!
To infinity and beyond!
Very funny. Hold it, lads. Look. Look what's coming our way. Yeah, they're all walking about by themselves.
What's wrong with him? We were just having a bit of fun, that's all.
Haven't you got a mother or a father? Nobody wants us around either. And feelings, too. Hold it, fellas. Now's not the time for it. Look.
You know who we are. We're still the same teachers and headmasters you met when you arrived at Beacon. The Maidens have existed for thousands of years, but much like in nature, the seasons change. No two summers are alike. When a Maiden dies, her power leaves her body and seeks out a new host, ensuring that the seasons are never lost and that no individual can hold on to the power forever.
Everyone, please listen up. We're not getting eaten or harvested or having our brains barbecued. The universe isn't scary. It's really amazing.
That's a funny place for his antenna. Yeah.
I have a plan. They're gonna need a native to run the mines. I'll befriend them, show my executive skills, and bam, I'm in. Oh, speaking of bam, I'm in.
You put it?
Oh, wait, this is yours. I already used that one.
Hello, sunshine. Negatory, mock maintaining intercept course with flame.
Oh, no, I did it again.
Mayday, mayday, I'm going down! Oh, man! Get on the horse now!
Things at Vale are under control, but the school, it's not that simple. That thing, whatever it is, doesn't seem to be dead. Don't get me wrong, you did a number on it, but it's not disappearing. It's kind of frozen. I know that doesn't sound too bad, but it keeps attracting more Grimm to the school.
I'm Captain Charles T. Baker, astronaut. Astronaut. There's a command module in orbit right now. It's running out of fuel. It has to leave in 74 hours, and if I'm not on it, it goes back to Earth without me.
You have summoned me.
This won't be enough. I require more. It won't satisfy me. I need more than that. It's not enough. I need more power!
What happened? Well, somebody must know something. He says our friend Boba found serum for the talisman virus. Well, trust a droid to get to the bottom of things. Well, let's get off this galactic raindrop.
Uh-oh. Hey, Timon! You better come look! I think it's still alive! Hey, Timon! It's just a little lion! Look at him! He's so cute and all alone! Can we keep him?
But he's so little! Yeah. Maybe he'll be on our side!
Gets him every time!
Alrighty, what do we got here?
Jeez, it's a lion! Run, Pumbaa! Move, Pumbaa!
Are you nuts? You're talking about a lion! Lions eat guys like us!
He's gonna get big! That's the stupidest thing I ever heard! Maybe he'll be... Hey, I've got it. What if he's on our side? You know, having a lion around might not be such a bad idea.
Wait. This is us, the planet Montressor. That's the Magellanic Cloud. Woo! The Coral Galaxy. That's the Cygnus Cross, and that's the Carrion Abyss. Wait, what's this? Why? It's Flint's Trove? The Loot of a Thousand Worlds? You know what this means? Whoever brings it back would hold an eternal place atop the pantheon of explorers. He'd be able to experience... Woo! What just happened?
Well, it's about time.
As for me, I'll do what I do best. Lie, steal, cheat, and survive!
Rwby, how you going? Oh, you know, just working on my photography. Sorry to hear about your sister. Is she doing okay? I think it's just awful what people are saying about her. Yang's such a nice person. Most people don't know what it's like on the battlefield. I mean, even experienced fighters can get scared and start seeing things. If it happened to Coco, it can happen to anyone. Yeah, she swore she saw Yatsu with her in the forest during the fight with Emerald and Mercury, but he never even made it out of the geyser fields. Stress-induced hallucinations, apparently.
So the festival starts tomorrow, which means that we have to celebrate tonight. You know, I am quite glad to have met you, Lawrence. If it had been anyone else with fewer brains who was more serious, they never would have put up with me. It almost feels as though you and I met a very long time ago. It does it not? Back then, you were terribly embarrassed by my many temptations.
Mr. Arrow, I've checked this miserable ship from stem to stern, and as usual, it's spot on.
Can you get nothing wrong?
Ah. Dr. Doppler, I presume. Hello? Can you hear me? If I may, Doctor, this works so much better when it's right way up and tucked in. Lovely, there you go. I'm Captain Amelia. Late of a few run-ins with the Protean Armada. Nasty business, but I won't bore you with my scars. You've met my first officer, Mr. Arrow. Sterling, tough, dependable, honest, brave and true. Oh, shut up, Arrow. You know I don't need a word of it.
Hold on, Beedrill. Please, calm down. You're so angry, I can't understand what you're saying. I want to help you, that's all. Now, just relax and take a nice deep breath. Let's start from the beginning. Tell me what happened. They were too close to your nest, and you were just trying to chase them away, I see. Okay, everything's fine now. You got a little too close for comfort for this Beedrill. Beedrill says be careful from now on. Here, your clothes should dry in no time. I'll just change in the other room. You understand. Not exactly. Well, if the truth be told, I happen to be a girl. I still haven't introduced myself. My name is Annabelle.
Sorry. Lost my head there for a sec. As I was saying, I would like to thank all my teammates, our coach, and everyone who showed up and supported us.
Hold it! Hold everything! Earth is a protected wildlife reserve. Yeah, we've been using it to rebuild the mosquito population, which, need I remind you, is an endangered species.
Oh, I don't know about expert.
Agent Blakely at your service. No! Crazy head? The mosquito's food of choice, primitive humanoid life forms have colonies all over that planet.
No, but they're very delicate. In fact, every time an asteroid strikes their planet, they have to begin life all over. Fascinating, isn't it?
With this, I've been able to study. Well, that'd be a bad idea. These are extremely simple creatures, miss. Landing there would create mass mayhem and planet-wide panic.
Does he have a brother? Close grandmother, perhaps?
I shared my heart with the village idiot.
Don't make assumptions. The eggs are not mine. I'm their guardian. We can't. At least not like this. You did this to me. When our hearts were shared, I suddenly found words in my mouth. Back home, I'm called Hissy Oxy Lamocho Ganathos. Drago. Drago. It'll do. For your mercy. The young dragons, still in their shells, without thinking of yourself, you saved them. You're making assumptions again. Armored. Maybe a tickle. Been through that, thank you. A knight.
You?
Very well. I can use a knight to help me rescue the eggs. In the wrong hands, great harm can be done with them. Follow me!
When the talisman broke, Jackie's yin was separated from his yang. Not evil, just lacking sound judgment, without his good side to guide him. So, each of you has half of the talisman? Good. You must join them together to reunite into one Jackie. Shendu was the evil warlord of a vast kingdom. He was imprisoned by his subjects, and the 12 talismans from which he drew his powers were scattered to the winds. He vowed to return one day, not only to resurrect his palace, but to conjure dragon minions, to wreak his vengeance upon the descendants of those who rebelled against him, by destroying all of Asia. Now, the drum, the symbol of the immortal who originally imprisoned Po Kong. Hiya! apprentice are you?
You destroyed the demon, yin and yang. Now the world is out of balance. Nobody told you to destroy the demon. Now there is a void for a new, stronger evil to fill.
Send me to kill the Emperor. I will not kill Anakin. I don't know where to look.
Padme. Anakin has turned to the dark side.
I have seen a security hologram of him killing younglings. He was deceived by a lie. We all were. It appears that the Chancellor is behind everything, including the war.
Palpatine is the Sith Lord we've been looking for. After the death of Count Dooku, Anakin became his new apprentice.
You were the chosen one! It was said that you would destroy the Sith, not join them! Bring balance to the Force, not leave it in darkness! You were my brother, Anakin! I loved you!
I'm no family to Ronan or Thanos. I'm your only hope at stopping him.
How are we gonna sell it when we and it are still here?
That orb is my opportunity to get away from Thanos and Ronan. If you free us, I'll lead you to the buyer directly and I'll split the profit between the three of us.
Those creatures are called Vandals. They are a species of savage conquerors. I am Sage, a sentient, and we are in an interdimensional battle zone. Battle zone, one of many throughout the multiverse. Yes. But everything that we have created is under attack. The Vandals and Sark destroyed my homeworld, each taking one of the twin planets. While the Vandals are a tribal dictatorship led by Kallus, the Sark are cold, calculating, and deadly robots led by Zemmerich. It is only a matter of time before their war spreads to this planet.
You've got a plan.
I'm finishing this so we can listen to tunes while we...
Blame Quill! He's the one who loves music so...
Oh, okay. Sure, Quill.
12%?
That's a fake laugh.
It's real! That is the most real, authentic, hysterical laugh of my entire life because that is not a plan.
That's the sitting rock. And that was the one rock that I kicked into two rocks.
For a while, I guess. At least until I met your mom and the others. It's just some old gem junk from a long time ago. It's probably busted by now. Hey, Steven! Look! Here's the hole I came out of! This is where I was made, dude. One day just right out of this hole. Great, here comes the fun police.
As a child, my father would have Gamora and me battle one another in training. Every time my sister prevailed, my father would replace a piece of me with machinery, claiming he wanted me to be her equal. But she won. Again and again and again, never once refraining.
I wondered when you would return. Try to fight, and you will fail. The rebellion will be destroyed. You will die, and your apprentice will become a servant of evil. The dark side. It pulls at him. It calls to him. Eventually, he will be consumed by it. Stand aside. The boy must be eliminated before he embraces the darkness. By the right of the Council. By the will of the Force. Kanan Jarrus. You may rise.
That's some teamwork, Nesha. And trust.
A lot of trust. Let the day begin.
Oh, no! The sneaky tribe have seen our wheel. And now... they're bound to use it against us.
And the sneaky tribe were flattened, once and for all.
How can I understand what you're saying? You're robot. Okay, guys. Let's back up very carefully.
I got machine guns in my butt.
Hey, computer. I'm home. I'm home. I'm home. I'm home. I'm home. I'm home. No, that's cool, computer. Thanks for the update. I should probably have some dinner. Oh, that's my favorite. I can't wait.
I only work in black, and sometimes very, very dark gray.